Yoshi, do not pee on that cop's leg. Bad boy.
Noah's Campfire Backwoods Production.
And hungry, I spend every Sunday just living good. Might do a little fishing, a little hunting on the weekend. With a bow, I'll be sneaking back in the woods. A little bit crazy, every now and then maybe. Like to kick off my boots and get lazy, but I'm living good, yeah. Just a redneck Robin Hood. Hey, I'm living good. Back in the woods.
Well, here's another gear review of my survival pack. This is brand new. I spent $300 on this pack. It comes with the main pack, a day pack, water bladder with his kit pack for that water bladder, and the phone cape. I gave that to my dad, and a water bottle holder. I gave that to a friend I was camping with. I got the rest of the stuff though. Here, I'm about ready to show it to you. All right, there's the main pack. Let's lift it up. Lift it up on the wall. Be more easier. What the main pack looks like. I forgot what the leaders are in it. Oh well. And a day salt pack that clips on to the pack like here. You hang it on the outside. Hey, a buckle's on the east side. And the water bladder. I can't find a lid to it right for the water bladder. It's somewhere in here. Well, that is much. That's my survival pack. I got two packs and a water bladder. I'll do one more view of it. Here's the bag. It goes mouth on the outside. Water bladder. And the main pack. Let's see if I can show you on the inside. Probably too dark in there. I'm gonna go grab light. How deep it is. It's pretty deep down in there. All right.